Some cells use rather peculiar ways to move, such as this Eutreptiella flagellate, which uses both flagella and pronounced cell shape changes to swim.